Thank you.
Police in Bloomington hope to release enhanced security video today.
It shows the area where IU student Lauren Spear was last seen June 3rd. The footage shows one, possibly two vehicles driving through the area where Spear disappeared. She was walking toward her apartment at the time after a night out drinking with friends. Police want to know if the footage might show a single vehicle circling through the area. They also hope the images will generate